So after watching my train detector installation video, a few people commented that they thought that current detection was a better choice than optical detection. And I agree that it is a good choice, but both are valid. Some of the complaints said, oh, those detectors are ugly. I don't want big LEDs and big infrared modules sticking up and looking ugly in the track. Well, do you see it? This is zoomed out to a normal viewing distance for the layout. I'm not expecting people to have their eyes right down on the track and their chin on the tracks. But do you see the thing? You might actually see it through the camera because the infrared might be showing up. But for those who haven't noticed it yet, it's right there. Is that glaring and ugly? I ask you.